To share files on your Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra to another device with quick share, swipe down the top of the screen by using two fingers to open up the quick panel. Find the quick share icon and then tap it. Select who you want to share with. You can select contacts only if you are sharing with someone who is currently in your contact list, or you can select everyone if you are sharing with someone who is not listed in your contact list. As the example, we will select contacts only and then tap the button to save the selection. Now open My Files app. Navigate to the folder where the files you like to share are in. Select the desired file to share. Tap share icon at the bottom of the screen. Tap quick share icon. The name of the receiver device will show up on your screen. If you can find the device, make sure that the receiver device screen is turned on. Tap the required device. On the receiver device screen, tap accept. If the device is still locked, you have to enter the screen lock. As a note, all files received with quick share will be saved in the quick share folder in your internal storage. Okay, thank you for watching. Please help to like and subscribe. Have a nice day.